is King Erna coming to you guys live and direct. First and foremost, make sure you hit the descriptions. You know we got that honorable sea moss gold. That's King Erna's honorable sea moss gold. Other websites where? Huh? Other platforms what? They got the gold. Is it gold gold? Let me give you this. They selling it, but guess what? They're not honoring the people with the understanding of what exactly it is. Now listen to me. I'm sitting here going over some things, you know. A name came to mind. I was talking to a young lady. She's dressed up like a boy, you know. She's doing her thing in reference as an individual who is on the side of saying I'm kind of like a man. Her chest, everything was basically, you know, just out of order. I really didn't understand what was going on with her. So we talked for about an hour and I got some understanding from it that she really believed that she's a man. So I said, damn, man, why when you go to prison, they won't put you in a man part of the jail? You have to actually get your genitals changed in order to get that type of understanding. And, you know, that's another story, but we're going to stick it here just to give these young ladies some understanding that they're not men. There's a fake man by the name of Wanda Bojack. Totally dishonorable. Totally, but at a time, people looked at her as a renegade. Men, she gave total dishonor at the end of the day to the Bojack name. I mean, she has actually booked my OG Skag Murphy in based off of lies. Got him sitting on death row in a can because of her lies. Now, let's remember this. She was a quote-unquote G, the G of what we would call the ladies that act like men honor. What a day. Just to let you guys know, just an understanding, a brief description of an individual. Come here, Wanda. I'm gonna give you a little nug and give you some understanding here. Now sit down. You see that? That's the dishonorable hit. That's the hit to give her an understanding that I'm not gonna harm you because you are a lady. But you have to play your position. Your position is a kitten, a kittyana. That's what we call the women kittens, the women rats. They kittenanas. And the way she carried it, she was just super G. But not too long ago, she just automatically disappeared. And I'm wondering because I've known her to be also a CI. The paperwork is everywhere. And how you find out about a CI, guys? Well, you're running around, you're doing negative things in the streets, you go to jail, right? They're going to give you a discovery. In a discovery, they're going to give you a description of this CI and everything that they've done. All you have to do is use your brain and go back and say, wow, wow, wow. That's the only person that talked like that and put me in a direction of answering these type of questions. So now we get an understanding that these CIs are people that you know, that I know. But guess what? They're so under wraps that they're not worried about locking us specifically up. They're somewhere part of the land, somewhere else, in some other part of the community, banging just to any and everybody. And they will be known as that CI in the government or the state won't put this person out there. But you're to never harm this individual. If you kind of get a, you know, glimpse that this is the person, sit back and relax and say, you know what? I'm gonna do my time and never put myself in a position to ever let a kittyana put me in jail. I'm gonna come home and rebuild a better community, something I once destroyed. Because if there are gonna be more Wanda Bojacks running around here, we're gonna have a problem. She's an individual that can never ever be something into our community. And after me nugging her and knocking her out, taking her and shooting her like a missile, the missile of July 4th. You know them little red Jones? She's up there stuck in Jupiter. No one's there. If you ever dug it, I shot people to the clouds, to the street lines and everything. They're hanging and dangling as an example of what not to follow. But guess what? You'll never see her again. You know why? Because her honor is never going to be mentioned in the laws of honor. She's never going to get credit because once you have decided to cross that lane and be a part of recycling crime in our community, that's individuals who are actually just saying, you know what, getting a pass by the government. How does that happen anyway? Let me get an understanding. We know that this is totally incorrect. It's unfair, it's injustice for an individual to do the crime that an individual does. Like, okay, we all consider we're gonna do this crime, and then we go to jail and you get an opportunity to tell on us and get less of time. Is that fair or is that justice? No, I'm gonna tell you what it is. It's giving the government, it's giving the state to actually continue to recycle the crime. Those individuals get passes to do crime, while guys like me and you, we go to jail, and guess what we do? Day for day, minute for minute. When our parents die, or something, you know, goes on at home and we can't fix it from there, we feel that pain. But don't nobody else feel that pain. Everybody else just, you know, telling and going home. But those that have done day for day, that have, you know, received their punishment, they with it. And they come home and they rebuild a better community, giving you guys an understanding of what not to do. I'm King Ernie from the Iron of Your Life campaign. My mindset came from this. But I had to change the condition of myself first. Once I changed the condition of myself, everything else fell in play. Because the law says what? He doesn't change the condition of the people, so the people change the condition of themselves. King Ernie alive and direct. Another thing, I want to say much love and honor to that little young boy that just came, that just was shot in the head, the little kid. You know, the guy that they claimed, no one even, you know, I snatched his honor because who busses moves with their kids? But nonetheless, he's supposed to use his child as a shield. The little boy is up and running around. He's smiling. He's strong. He has his strength. And guess what? I want to offer that family a year free CMOS. We want to get that child all the way healed. We want his brain cells. We want everything to continue functioning like that because Allah helped him. So this CMOS will continue to help him. I'm offering his family a year free of CMOS gold. And that Moss gold drink, y'all look out for it. It's an energy drink. Leaf Moss been on it for about 6 months to a year now. We've been testing it out. And guess what? Got so much honor to it that it's going to give the people an understanding of why they don't have to work out so hard by giving them this with that special ingredient of gold that the Moss drink has. Just tune in, people. And guess what? You'll be with me live and direct. Just real quick. You know what I mean? Restore the honor on the people.
Oh, that's shit. All. I don't know if I got all that shit.